Hello, I'm Bill Shires, Regional Sales Manager here at StoneAge Water Blast Tools, and I'd like to walk you through the maintenance procedures for changing out the drive belt on the Autobox ABX-2L lancing system. For this procedure, you will need a 9/16 socket wrench. Start by removing the worn belt. Open the back cover of the ABX-2L. Then use your 9/16 socket wrench to loosen the hex head bolt on the idler sprocket. Slide the idler sprocket to the right to loosen the tension. Be sure to note the belt pattern before removing to simplify reassembly. You may even want to take a picture for quick reference. Remove the worn belt. Now install the new belt using the same wrap pattern. The belt pattern is illustrated in the ABX-2L manual, which is available on the StoneAge website and on the StoneAge mobile app for easy reference. It is important to set the tension of the belt properly to maximize its lifespan in the field. Before you set the tension, you must adjust the drive rollers into their max open position. Place a hose, a pipe, or other smooth object between the rollers to hold them in the full open position. Move the idler sprocket to the left to increase tension and tighten with the 9/16 socket wrench. Proper tension is reached when 5 pounds or 2.3 kilograms of pressure on the belt results in deflection of 0.20 to 0.30 inches or 5 to 8 millimeters. An easy way to measure the acceptable level of deflection is to reference the screw directly below the belt. Applying 5 pounds or 2.3 kilograms of pressure to the belt should cause deflection just to the top edge of this screw. Continue to adjust the idler sprocket until you achieve the correct belt tension. Now your ABX-2L is ready to run. This concludes the belt maintenance procedures for the Autobox ABX-2L. If you have any questions or need support, please take a look at the reference materials on our website or contact one of our sales support staff. Thanks for watching.